Well, guys, here you see the drivers from the dismantled Alteklanzing 1231. This is where the crossover was over here. No, I think I will keep this stuff. I will not throw it away before I bring this box to to the garbage. Anyway, this is the Alteklanzing. Let me show you. Let me show you with one hand, model 1231. And you know what it is? I saw on eBay a guy who was selling only the woofers on, not on eBay, but on, I think on eBay, yes, on Hi-Fi Shark, who was asking only for the woofers, 950 euro. Unbelievable. And This is the crossover, my friend. Very simple, very simple. And I think, well, they are not finished because they had sound. Both of these speakers are working fine. But of course, if you upgrade this this simple crossover, it is easy to upgrade, of course, because this is really nothing. And after the upgrade, these speakers will have a completely different sound. But I will send them, I will send this crossover to the same guy. He lives in Germany. And you won't believe it. One of these speakers, one of these woofers, I measured, I placed it on my scale, is 8.8 kilo. And it is the 917 8A. Yeah, 917 8A. And one of these things have a weight from 8.8 kilo. And I calculated wrong because I thought, well, a normal woofer cannot weigh more than 3-4 kilo. And that was my mistake. I see a piece of the paper is gone. But I will send also this piece of paper, so the buyer knows what kind of speaker he get. He get the original speakers, my friends. This is this is expensive stuff, my friends. And so here is the horn driver. Also, this horn driver, this tweeter, have a weight more as, let me place it in the light, under the light, have a weight more than 4 kilo. This is the horn driver, the 908 8A. Let me see the other one. I think the other one is the same. Let me see, they have to be the same, because then I have a problem if they are not both the same. Let me see the other one. The other one I have here, yeah, they are the same, so they are original. Both are original, and both are the 908 AH. Heavy stuff, my friends, heavy stuff. So I'm gonna pack these things in, and I made a very big mistake, because I thought that everything would fit in one box, and one box to Germany is 34 euro. I have to pack them in two boxes, but I already had a deal with the guy, 250 euro including shipping. So now it costs me 70 euro only for the shipping. So I will only get 180 euro back for the stuff. Never, never of my life again I will deal with Alteklanzing. Probably there are some stuff, but what I heard in that garage, I did not, well, it was in the mix, it was the most perfect sound what I ever heard in the mix. But it missed some serious bass, my friends. So these speakers, if you have to make, if I'm not sure what the guy is going to do with these speakers, the German, you know. But if he doesn't make a transmission line speaker, that bass will never be enough. Or maybe he will sing these guys with a subwoofer, then the complete story is different, of course. But they need, because these woofers are so big. 8.8 kilo a woofer. 4 kilo a driver, more over 4 kilo for the horn driver. So only the weight of these two drivers is over or almost 13 kilo, about 13 kilo for these two drivers alone. And that's heavy stuff, my friends. And that's why I am, you know, on one hand I lose a lot of money. Stupid mistake. I never make these big mistakes. But on the other hand, I'm glad I have, because I do not have space. I do not have space, and now I have to see, you know, it also cost me a lot of time, because these drivers, you have to be very careful with packing. You cannot just pack them like an amplifier, you know, because a driver is easily damaged if you do not pack it in good. And I can send, and then I have to bring the boxes to the post office, and I bring these empty speaker cabinets to the park where you can leave your old stuff. So I have a lot of job, hours of working only for the speakers, and I lose a lot of money. Okay, well, thanks for watching this video. If you ever have the plan to start with Altec Lansing, I think in the midst they are fantastic sounding, what I heard. But yeah, my guy, my friends, I'm selling them very cheap, I think, not sure. I was in a hurry to lose them because of the space. And this is what the inside is, and this is how impressive. If you normally see a woofer like this, 30 centimeter woofer, you never expected the thing, what's the magnets underneath. That the thing will have a weight from 8.8 kilo, and the same counts for those horn drivers. 4 kilo for a tweeter. Unbelievable, my friends. Anyway, this was the video. I hope you learned something from this video, because it is not nothing, my friend. I mean, you know, this is these projects, you know, I had in mind to make it a project, but in the end, I think, well, I'm not 100% convinced that if I will build a cabinet, that it will give the sound I like. In the midst, they are perfect, yes, but I miss some serious bars, and I'm not sure if I can build, if I'm handy enough, if I'm smart enough, because I do not know much about speaker cabinets, how to build a transmission line speaker, you know. All these things, maybe it isn't even good to make a transmission line speakers. All these things, I think, why did I ever thought about Altec Lansing? Yeah, I heard something on YouTube, some beautiful sounds on YouTube. But, you know, people, think twice before you ever start building, do it yourself and use Altec Lansing drivers. These babies are giant. And they are heavy, but in the end, I'm not sure if the product is finished. You know, if you cannot buy an equal sound in the shop for the same money, that with a much more beautiful finished fabric cabinet, you know. So, well, thanks for watching. Put those thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe on my channel. Ciao, ciao.